somebody have something with a similar muffler, because I really like that muffler so much. Nope.
All right.
Okay.
Let's do
then,
this.
No, thank you.
Oh, I am so losing this race.
Here we go.
Oh, wait, what? Never mind. I thought, like, they were still using cars of my level. And I saw, like, the 350Z. I was like, oh, never mind, I'm safe. Probably should not use Mouchus.
Man, this car looks fucking litty titty, bro.
You know, I'm about to, like, record this and then post it so you can see. I should have braked before that corner. I need to keep my eyeballs on the minimap sometimes. This car does not have a lot of traction at all.
That's what I get irritated about sometimes.
You need a new car, first off.
Yeah. I think I might just do other races to,
That's a good idea.
Race over and over until I get enough renown, what the fuck?
Credits. Dollars. Dinero. Dosh.
What's good for the drift? Like the pink ones, right?
Yeah.
What is the pink and orange, right?
Just pink for drift.
Oh, okay. I remember you said pink and then something else, but I guess not.
Nitrous anyways. Hey, buddy. You get back here. Wow, this car is a boat.
Just keep the line.
Yeah, I'm keeping the line, Tyler.
Okie dokie, Burger King, as it is.
Oh, yeah.
So it's the car?
Might be. It loses traction really easily, which isn't good. You could have better brake response, which would help, but... you know... If you're losing races with it, that doesn't necessarily mean it's all the car's fault. Part of the blame is on the driver.
I know, but I've been doing really good with
that,
races, but
yeah,
but
it's just
this
thing has like really good acceleration and like straight line speed, which is pretty good. It makes sense. It's a Buick, but. Holy shit, this thing has no traction at all.
Because I have, like, usually turning is like...
And that's how it's done.
Oh my god. Never mind.
I was able to, stay in first place for that one.